Alright, let's take this bad boy out. See what she does. Yeah, steering trim looks good. Alright, so let's ramp the It's only at half throttle. Yeah, can't get no speed on this ground. But this is what it's made for. It's made for this sort of terrain. I don't want to go through the puddles. Suspension is all set up. All you do is you drop it from about 1 foot height and it should land on all four wheels without bouncing. And that's when you know you've got your suspension set up. Can't really get no speed out of this sort of ground. Whee! Yeah, just bounces around too much. That was full throttle for a second there. But this is what it's made for, this sort of terrain. Avoid the puddles. This is the only place I could find to drive this. Kicking up the dirt, that's what we want. Take it out a little bit further. Got about 100 metre range, so they reckon. That's well far enough. Handling the dirt, lovely. There's a lot of options you can do on these things. They do aluminium parts for it, so you can strengthen all the wheel braces and stuff. But I mean, that's for extreme racing. I won't be doing any of that with this. Whee! That means I've lost a body clip. Oh, I'm never going to find that in here. Yeah, I've lost a body clip. Crap. Oh dear. damn it, I've lost the body clip. No idea where that's flown to. I have to take it easy now. Well, this is minimal throttle. Even at minimal throttle, it's doing all right. Can't go any faster than this now because I've got no body clip. Yeah, it's handling it even on the slower setting. It's making mincemeat out of it.
Off,
37. Yeah, I've lost the body clip for it though, so I can't go any faster. Turn this throttle down. Well, I think that's going to be it, folks. I've lost the body clip. It just keeps bouncing all over the place. Anyway, sorry about that. Thanks for watching anyway, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.